guy. As we see things get lined up here again, we're going to have a power jam for Orphan.
Did we win some bangers and stash?
I do believe you're right. Bangers and stash, it comes from on the outside.
All Shane Jordan's
yes.
Thank you, Shane Jordan. I'm sure you'd be very disappointed if I find out that Frisco Disco is not wearing my shorts. Oh, man, you got a few with an incredible block in the apex of turn. One and two, forcing Vegas and Stash out of play.
And again, you can see where the difference becomes just a little bit of the timing. Just not able to spin through that quite fast after avoiding it.
Oh wow, now Bangers and Stash on his way to the front, guys.
And put the hard really showing that something to go ahead. Kind of was a dominant team, but the penalty, the chamber penalties are absolutely.
Yeah, very sloppy play so far today from both of the champions, really.
And Bangers and Stash. Getting him a turn around there. He's trying to open up on the inside. But you know what? We talked about that important thing called communication. And when your blocker's trying to open the wall on the inside, but you're playing the other one. That's hard to do.
Yep, and due to the short power jam, Acting Hill is running back on the track and scored more points. And is now working on his second scoring pass after coming out of the box.
No, he's like he's done this before.
Hockey background there for Acting Hill.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Heard he was quite the goal.